Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I want to share with you my unboxing of the Beautylish lucky bag for 2018. This is my first time getting this lucky bag. I've heard about it because Beautylish sent me an email regarding that. So I only got the regular one. Actually, the Beautylish lucky bag has two types if you're not familiar about it. There's the regular one and then the XL. So regular one, you can purchase it for $75 and you're guaranteed double the amount. Same thing goes for the XL, but you'll have to pay $150 US, but guaranteed at least $300 US worth of products. So internationally, like I said, they don't ship the XL one, so I got no choice but to get the regular one. So I actually wanted the items to be a surprise to me, but I couldn't contain my excitement anymore. Last night I was watching the unboxing of other people, so I quite have an idea already on what items I'll be expecting from the box. But anyway, there are a lot of variations I think, so it will still be a surprise somehow. So let's start unboxing. Yay! So this is how it looks like. That's a very cute packaging. So in here, oops, what does it say? So lucky bags are a Japanese New Year custom that inspired us to create our own. This year's lucky bags are brought to you by the seven lucky gods who travel the world in their magical treasure ship to grant good fortune in the coming year. Hashtag lucky bag 2018 by Beautylish. So I think we should just like get this out of the box so it will be easier. Or not. Oh my gosh! I'm gonna take all the items out. What shall I do? What shall I do? What shall I do? So this one first. Should I open it like this? First item is, I'm already seeing it. It's an Indelee. Okay, so I removed the bubble wrap and the first item is skincare. And oh my god, see that wet part? It already spilled. Shoot. Okay, so it's still intact. So next item is, by Terry. By Terry, and it's the Rouge Expert Thick Stick. So it's a lipstick in the shade Bloom Nude. Smells nice. I've never owned anything by Terry. So this is a first for me. So next item is it under skincare or makeup? No, it's a primer. So it's the Ordinary High Adherence Silicone Primer. Next one is this Natasha Denona Body Glow in the shade Light. Shall we try it? What's this supposed to do? So it says to before use. Don't really say anything about that. Let's just open it and try. Oh my god. Okay, so it's very runny and I pumped a lot of product out. So let's try and blend that out. Oh my gosh. You see that? It's a nice product, but it's something I'm not going to buy probably on my own. So nice to have it over here. Natasha Denona is an expensive brand, so I'm quite curious on how much it is. So next product, what is it? What is it? What is it? Oh my god! See? Can you see it? The Jeffree Star Androgyny Palette. Oh my god, 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 oh my god. So let's open and check out this one. Also, first for me, I have not owned any item from Jeffree Star. I don't know why. I like him, but I don't know why I haven't bought. Oh my god. It's damaged. See that one over there? Oh. But I still love it. Either way. Why? Why? On to the last two items, I believe. I think I already know what it is. Oh my god, I knew it. So, I got the Jouer Highlighting Trio. Yay! So in here, we got citrine, rose quartz, and topaz. So actually, this is my first time trying from Jouer as well. So I'm really excited. And along with it is the Wayne Goss brush. It's for highlighting, so it's perfect for this one. So all in all guys, I received a total of 6 products. The prices of each item, I will just link them down the description box below. You can just check it out. Also, I will be putting the total amount of all the products that I got and if it was worth it. I was actually hoping to get an item from Charlotte Tilbury, but I did not. Anyways, I'm still happy with my lucky bag and I'm definitely going to purchase again next year. Thank you all for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe.